There's no getting away from the fact that the information really drives our society and frankly drives our economy.
We are learning all the different aspects of information, technology, and people. Now it's more about understanding your user group, understanding their needs, and then making your product useful.
The program itself touched on a lot of pieces of how to manage information, whether it's technology, managing it with people, getting out of people what they need from an information standpoint.
For my capstone project, I approached electronic voting and really focused on some of the issues around security and privacy and auditability of voting, of the voting process as we move to an electronic means. The learning opportunities for the EMSIM program are really, really vast. The series of guest lectures, the professors, and their vast background really affords you a lot of opportunity to get a bigger picture not only of the industry here in Seattle, but nationwide.
Whether it's, you know, the Microsofts of the world, the Boeings of the world, you know, the Amazons of the world, you know, they're large companies that offer tons of opportunity.
Experiences in the program transform careers.
During the 2 years, I was able to demonstrate the different skills and learnings and processes from the program that I gained, which directly turned into a promotion for me.